Aber there are too many ways to go in this fucking place.
I hate having to make a decision.
That's why I'm sitting on. Uh, 100 goes that way and that way. Let's go that way. We're still going down, yeah. I'll follow you for a bit. Was the Ram, I'd have been stuck already.
Barely even reaching your front bumper now.
Awesome. This is fun.
Oh yeah. Watch some of the hanging branches. Yeah, you're still like a good, like,
nice thing is this has a better steering radius than my truck did.
The approach angles are like limitless with this versus your truck too. Like nothing on the front of your rig is anywhere near touching anything, so you're good to go.
That was the idea.
Gotta be honest, it looks good, man. I'm looking in the mirror. Looking good.
Feeling good. I still don't get, you can drive all day in on the trails and it doesn't seem like you eat up any gas.
Yeah, I know, it's crazy, right?
You got a little deep there.
Nah, not even close. How's the suspension feel? Good?
I still think mine's a little stiff because, you know, it's new. But definitely looser than when I drove it home from your house.
But it's beating up the bumps and the flexes and everything pretty good, though.
So far. I'm still on 4 high.
Yeah, I mean, I could have stayed in 4 high. I just figured I want to disconnect the sway bar and start playing around whenever I see a big rock or something.
My sway bar is disconnected. I feel like I'm four-wheel driving, you know what I mean?
You mean like versus when you were doing the ram?
Well, I mean Wharton, it's like just driving around in the woods.
Oh yeah, yeah, I agree completely. Yeah, because there's different like sections, like, you know, that section was rocky and then we're gonna come to a smooth hill, you know, I mean there's different features and things to do.
Plus at Wharton, I only put it in four-wheel when we hit sand. I'm still comfortable though. Which one you got, the 8?
Well, yeah, I have the 11, but that's the one I can't find, so I'm using the 8 right now.
Well, I have extra batteries if you need one.
One charging right now and then one in the camera, so I figured I would just swap them out. All right, we gotta make a decision, though. We got a couple ways to go here.
Wipes are just checking in. Right. Hope you guys are enjoying the trails. Right. Would you like to reply?
Reply.
What do you want to say to wife?
Having a blast. Send.
It says, having a blast, send? Send it?
Send.
Done.
Sorry, I was reading the message.
All good.
Straight ahead says no, full size.
All right.
We can either go right or left. Let's go.
You got cut off.
Let's go.
I'm in front.
Works for me. This way I'm getting some film of you, you know?
Yeah, I hear you, but you got the new toy you're all excited about, so I want to get some of you too.
Oh, excitement's gone. I just want to ride. Oh, that looked fun. Yeehaw! May we do a little nibbling when we get to the scenic overlook.
You got a little what?
Food. You know, half sandwich? You gotta watch in here, because if they catch you doing crazy stuff, they will kick you out.
What happened to the rebellious Jeffrey Gilroy? Now you're just an old man.
I just said be careful. I didn't say don't.
Just don't get caught, okay?
Looks like they blocked the road there. You see that big mound?
What they're referring to?
They probably blocked it. It probably used to go that way.
I like those whoopsies.
And not once did I bottom out like I used to with the Ram.
I'm curious about this one on the left, but I don't know.
We got winches.
Ah, fuck it, you're right.
Hold on, let me aim the camera.
Gonna take it slow.
You gotta remember, Wharton, that's all they have, so everybody goes nuts in the puddles.
Yeah, and thus they get deeper, you're saying, right?
Exactly.